quick video on how to repair an elytra. Yeah. Okay, so you're gonna need a phantom membrane. You get them from killing a phantom, then just go to an anvil, and yeah, that's it.